6091 ZA, 6090 01 CO2 with B72 kit set. Main MCB 63 ampere DP MCB. Here we use resistive load for short circuit testing. Phase in load is connected to the SR. Control input is connected to the SR. Now we give control input to the SR.
Green LED on.
Now control input is on and off. SR working okay. Here we set 50 ampere load current by selective MCB. Now control input is on. Total load current 50.1 ampere. Now we short the load by the isolator switch by MCB trip. Here we can see load current is 0. Remove the shorting. Turn on MCB. Now give control input to the SSR. Here we can see load current 50 ampere. SR working in healthy condition. We give 700 volt peak inverse voltage to the SR load and phase terminal. Here we can see no leakage. Here we give 1600 volt surge to the SR phase and load terminal. After giving surge, check 700 volt peak inverse voltage. No leakage is found. Now we give control input to the SR. You can see bulb is on and off, SR working okay.